Good evening from Zeta Reticuli. This is Earth News with Ana Lien. Today, we will cover the latest development around the COVID virus. First of all, we would like to warn all of our neighbors not to invade Earth at this moment because of the ongoing pandemic. In case of an invasion, you will need to quarantine yourself for a minimum period of 2 weeks, and let's be honest, it's no fun to invade another world with such a long quarantine. The humans are trying hard to bring this pandemic under control, and there is some progress going on with the vaccine. Especially in the USA, the production of vaccines is underway and the new old white supreme man is determined to bring it under control. The prior old orange human is playing golf and eat a lot of our friends, the chickens. There will be a special meeting with our allies, the chickens, reptilians, and dolphins to solve the ongoing discrimination. Meanwhile, in the European countries, they are trying to steal the vaccine from each other and nobody is willing to accept an overall leader as in the USA. More to come, stay tuned.